Hey guys, welcome back to Chronicles of Kiona, and I've gotten a little progress done since we got a mass fabricator. I would have recorded me doing it, but I was so tired, and it just would have been pitiful. But now we have a new issue. Creepers keep blowing up our machine, so today we are going to actually enclose this somehow. And to avoid the long, tedious bit of me talking, I am just gonna speed up the footage and everything will be fine and dandy. And hopefully, I'll get rid of this little bit of lag I seem to be having first. Okay. Okay, guys, the building is complete. Sorry we didn't get all of it in here, but the whole moving of the machines and setting up solar power and all that was a group effort with me and Aid and I, whatever you want to call it. But there's our solar panels. I've been converting the old solar panels into ultimates. There's the outside of the building. Pretty simple. Here, this basic, I have not finished setting this up area up yet. Like, I'm not happy where the thermionic is. It should probably go right next, or just like that one is in the corner. Here's our machines. Oops, run to a wall. This is where I plan on moving all the ages to. And our power coming down. I finally figured out how I wanted to do that power cable. Going down into the basement. Another look of our solar panels. And if you come down into the basement, which now this is set up, needs to be reset up, we have our recyclers producing our scrap for our matter fab, which I took that cable out and forgot to put it back in. Our mass fab. Put that up there. We have all our MFSUs, which you've seen I upgraded. It was one for every ultimate, but I've made a couple more ultimates again, so. And we, our assembly chamber, which Aid has kindly made for us with electron pad to charge our stuff. I'm working on my quantum suit slowly. I just made that piece before I started this recording. And our automation area, kinda. Our wiring. We plugged in a few things. Like we have these, which are creating cobblestone, or they were. It's like it's not sucking out. Maybe it is. You can't really tell. Then we have our steel oil tanks here. That one's not full, but Aid made another one that is full. I had squids in here that I trapped with the Jeller's safari net. But they killed themselves, so I had to make more, or go catch more, and set this up to be part of the thing. It's bugged out. When it's by itself, the rancher won't work, so I had to flip this one backwards, and that one started working, and the same over here. So, we figured out a way to bug that, or go around that bug. All our tanks. So that's all plugged in. Well, except for our ranchers there. And if you come over here, follow the green cable for the ME system, we have our farm plugged in. With plenty of fuel, because I just refueled it. I don't have that automated yet. And it automatically goes through the extractor when it hits over 1024. That way he can have some sticky resin for his sticky pistons or whatever. But that's basically pretty much what we've done. Oh, I made a tesseract room, which is too small. So I need to upgrade that too. I might go to electric engines, so they're not using any fuel now that I'm generating a lot of EU per tick. I think. I don't even know what time of day it is. We're just gonna look. 96:48. Yeah, so we're generating plenty of power. And there's our oil tank. And a fuel tank. Oh, he's making fuel finally. Wonder what he's doing. But yes, we have made ourselves an indoor little home that's half-assed. Well, I wouldn't say that. It's just not finished. And we still have our golems farming and doing their stuff, in case you haven't seen the entirety of the base before. And our little Thalmcraft area is separated. And all our animals that like to face south every time this chunk loads. That's pretty much it. So, ignore the gold. But thank you for watching us build the base, not really decorate it, but build it, and I will see you guys next time when I work on getting more quantum done, maybe, or building some more solar panels, because I do have some that do need to be uncrafted. I just need to get the levels, which it's not that hard when you have a room right here, which is full of skeletons that didn't die. Yeah, I should have bought the solar panels here so I could just turn around and uncraft the levels. But oh well. Either way, thank you. Don't forget to follow me on Twitter and Twitch, and subscribe. Bye. See ya.